There will be no need to take out the driver on the first hole, as the best way to set up the second shot is with a three-wood or hybrid off the tee. At 364 yards, the first hole gives players a great chance to get off to a smooth start. A generously wide fairway provides ample opportunity to place the ball in the short grass and set up what will most likely be a wedge or short iron into the green. There is a large lake that runs up the left side of the fairway that will only catch the most errant of tee shots. There is also a creek that cuts across the fairway at about 290 yards, but the water is not a major concern due to the large fairway. The green is average in size, with the only concern being the false front on the front left, which will pull the ball back off the putting surface and present a tricky chip shot. The first hole gives players of all levels a chance to make an easy par and often a birdie.